Wait, she has superpowers?
Yes. Yes, she does.
You never told me that before.
I didn't feel it was necessary for the integrity of the narrative to delve into that.
Oh, so she's a superhero?
I guess technically, but from a literary standpoint, she'd only be a hero if she met like a tragic end.
Could she be Spider-Man?
I don't think there's a reason for her to fight Spider-Man.
Could she beat Spider-Man?
Yes, she can beat Spider-Man.
What happened just now? Did you vaporize him?
You enjoy your stay. It's good to have you with us, even if it's just for the day. We hope you enjoy your stay. Outside the sun is shining, it seems like heaven ain't far away. It's good to have you with us, even if it's just for the day.
I want to know if it's like waking up in paradise. It's then when I try to describe some of the breathtaking sights, the beautiful beaches, and the rhythm and pulse of our islands when it's expressed, you know, through junkanoo. But when my words aren't enough to paint a vivid enough picture, I simply would say to them, how about I let you taste what it's like to live in paradise? When I think about experiencing paradise, I think about the food, the flavors, and the smells. I think about the crab and rice, the guava duck, the pea soup and dumpling, the chicken sauce, the steamed fish with Johnny Cake.
Boy, you know you get me high. Won't you take me for a ride? Tell me where you wanna go. Tell me where you wanna go.
It's the Cataract.
Notice that dance flow, 808. She hit me like a 808. Have you on like vodka straight? Bottles up, you and me. Me and you on a trip, all night play. Girl, let's dip, licking my lips. I'm in the zone, and I can't really say what I'm sitting on.
The United Nations has called the world together once again to mark the 10-year anniversary of the first assembly called at the UN on any disease ever, and in this case it was for AIDS.
I was diagnosed in November, that was 1997. How old was I then? I was 36 at the time. Well, I got it from my husband. And, well, he found out first, and then after me taking tests, I found out.
And studies show that the more involved a student is on campus, the higher the likelihood that he or she will persevere and graduate. I look forward to meeting each of you, seeing you develop and shaking your hand as you cross the stage at commencement. Throughout the semester, I'll have a variety of open forums and office hours for students so that all students have the opportunity to come, share ideas, concerns, and suggestions. I'm excited about this upcoming year, and I'm confident that if you make the effort, you will reap great rewards. Welcome to the College of the Bahamas.
We are here in Abaco getting ready for the swimsuit competition. The weather is not so much agreeing with us today, but I think we're going to rock it just the same.